Grand Rapids police are investigating a toddler's death. The girl's mother tells us that she was in the hospital giving birth when her one-year-old died while in the care of a babysitter. Kiani would have turned two next month. As her mother gave birth, Kiani was taken to the hospital with abdominal trauma. The child was declared brain dead last week. Grand Rapids police tell News 8 the investigation is still in its early stages.